Hello everyone, this is Dilip working as a project manager in Brick&Bolt. Today we are going to talk about cement used in building construction. It is one of the best building material used for construction. We don't have any replacement for the cement. And we don't have any implementation for the cement. The major uses of cement are as follows. Cement is basically used for mortar and concrete. Mortar includes plastering surfaces, building of blockwork, etc. Whereas concrete includes slab, casting, beam, molds, etc. And even in tunnels, construction, pavements. And concrete is basically, the essential use of concrete will be of waterproof structures and even the fireproof structures. The frequent confusion between the cement and concrete. Cement is an ingredient used for concrete, whereas concrete is a mixture of aggregates, gravel, sand, cement and water. Whereas cement and water makes up a paste. In terms of volume, cement consumes around 10 to 15% of concrete mix. There are around three types of cement used in India for house construction. The first one is OPC, that is ordinary Portland cement. This is widely used in construction activities. The major advantage of this cement is it attains strength in very less span time period, and it has three grades of cement, that is 43, 53 and 33. The second type of cement used for construction is PPC, that is Portland pozzolana cement. This type of cement is widely used and preferred by people for construction. So the major advantage for the PPC is it has high degree of fineness, it is corrosion resistance, and the grade is equivalent to 53. The third type of cement used in construction is PSC, that is Portland slag cement. This is a hydraulic cement. Due to its high resistance for the surface attack, this is basically used in seawater constructions. M5, M10, M15 grades of cement are used for plain cement concrete, that is used for leveling courses, beading and footing, etc. Whereas M20 and M25 concrete are used for column casting, beam slabs and other RCC reinforced cement concrete structures. Whereas M30 and M35 grade of concrete are used for pre-stressed concrete surfaces. Whereas M60, M65, M80 are used for high-rise apartments. Factors considered for buying cement for our construction is grade. We have two types of grade, one is 43 and 53 grade. 53 grade sets rapidly compared to 43 grade. The second one is textures. Texture in the sense the cement bag should be of free of air voids and lumps which is present in the cement. The third one is date of manufacturing. Cement loses its strength over time. So the cement should be feasible within the 90 days of the packing. The fourth one is the labeling. Labeling mentions the ISI marking. If the cement bag is ISI certified, then it is valid for construction. With the quality of cement, the major factor is cement color. The colors of cement too should be consistent. The second one is check for lumps. Lumps usually occur when there is a moisture content in the cement bags. So when moisture content and cement come in contact, there is a reaction which is known as hydration. So due to which lumps occur in the cement. The third one is date of packing. On the cement bag, you should need to pay attention on the manufacture date. It is essential because cement loses strength over time. The maximum strength for cement is 90 days, but in Brick&Bolt, we prefer the maximum strength of cement will be for 45 days. So the cement has to be used within 45 days of the manufacture date. The fourth one is rubbing test. Always take a bit of cement in between the fingers and rub it. So you should feel a smooth surface while rubbing. So if the cement is rough, it has likely to be expired or combined with any impurities. So the fifth one is floating test. Bring a volume of cement and dump it inside the water. If the good cement of good quality is used, then it will sink inside the water. If it is not, it floats on the surface. There are multiple cement brands in India. Preferably, the five most brands are UltraTech Cement, Ambuja, JK Cement, ACC and Birla. Brick&Bolt prefers to use this five best cement used for construction. Building a house is a dream for many people. Choosing the best quality materials and right construction company is a major factor. When it comes to a right construction company, Brick&Bolt is one-step solution. We provide you the best quality materials and all technical aspects related to the construction. You can contact us on 7505-205-205. For more details, check the description box below.